Creative drummer. Good to see everyone want to be a creative drummer. So now I'll use the basic simple things, which are single paradiddle, double paradiddle, paradiddle, flap and drag. By using these five basic things, now we together will build up a solo. So I'll just give you 10 tips by which you can build your own basic solo into advanced solo, and you can also create your own beats and fills. So we have the first tip is trying different accent pattern. So now we'll take example of single paradiddle, which is right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. So I'll play the right hand on my hi-hats and left hand on the snare. So it sounds like. So on every first and third quarter note of each 4x4 bar, I'll add the bass drum. So it sounds like this. So this sounds like very basic beat. So now instead of playing the second bass drum note on third quarter note, I'll shift it to the end of the third quarter note. So it sounds like this. We'll mix both together, so we'll add the bass drum notes at 3 and so we will be playing 2 bass drum notes. So this is for beat, and for fill we'll play the first and third quarter note on snare and left on the high tom and right on throat tom. So it sounds like this. Same way we'll add the bass drum note at first quarter note and third quarter note 3 end. So now I'll add the sequence with the beat and fill arrangement. So the first variation is we'll play the measurement first and third quarter note, and the second variation is first quarter note and end of third quarter note, and the third variation is first quarter note and 3 end. So by this first tip we have 3 variations of beat. For fill also we have 3 variations of fill. Next we'll try different accent patterns. So now we'll generally in paradiddle we accent every quarter note. So now I'll play the right hand on the hi-hats and left hand on the snare. Now instead of playing the third quarter note as accenter, I'll play the 3 end quiver note of the third quarter note. So it sounds like this. So by adding the accent on the end of every quiver note, it adds more feel and swing to it. And you can even apply this at fills also.